What's going on, good people? Once again, I'm back with your treasure tip for this week. Failure is temporary, ladies and gentlemen. It's giving up that's permanent. You must tell your fear that losing is simply not an option for you. I don't care how many times you've fallen. I don't care how many times you've faltered. I don't care how many times you felt like giving up. I'm here to let you know, failure is only temporary. It only lasts but a season that you don't accomplish something that you hoped. You don't get something that you dreamed. But it's giving up that's permanent. Because once you say, I no longer want to do it anymore, hey, it can't be done. And I'm here to let you know, losing is simply not an option for you. It may be for somebody else, but it's not for you. I'm talking about you, the one who's listening right now, the one who's watching right now. Losing is simply not an option for you. Failure is temporary. It's giving up. That's permanent. There's fuel still left in the tank for you. I believe it with all my heart, with every fiber in me. You can't give up. You can't give in. And you will not give out. It will work out for you. You just gotta keep running. Keep running the marathon of life, ladies and gentlemen, because you will get to the finish line. Hey, I'm Mo Stegall. That's this week's treasure tip. See you right back here next Wednesday. God bless you.